Well, with a name like Hurley, you'd imagine you have to be pretty good at hurling a baseball. And yeah, that's part of it. But for Lake Hamilton's Easton Hurley, there's even more in a name.
Some people were just born to play baseball. For Easton Hurley, it's right there on his birth certificate.
I'm named after the bat company.
It's only fitting.
I've been playing baseball since I could walk, and my dad was a baseball coach, and it's just kind of stuck with me.
At Lake Hamilton, Easton branched out, finding success on the football field and basketball court as well.
Easton, to me, is what high school sports is all about. I mean, I think you got to play whatever you want to play.
But while leading the Wolves at quarterback to start his senior season, Easton went down with a torn ACL.
My heart was broken for him. I mean, he missed out on his senior year of basketball.
It's been tough, but I mean, everyone around me, I've had a great support cast.
Hurley fought to get back on the field for his senior season of baseball.
It was a mental grind. I mean, I'm just thankful to be here right now.
When they were doubting whether or not he'd be back, just knowing Easton, I knew he'd be back. He was going to find a way to play his senior year.
And I just now got cleared to hit like 2 weeks ago. So like I'm just now like fully cleared.
He ain't hit all year, and he steps in his first game. I think he has two hits, and I think one of them was a double. But that's just Easton. I mean, he works hard, but he's a gamer. He's a winner.
Up next, the 5A state tournament, and then Easton's off to play college ball at Southern Arkansas.
You know, I'm going to hate to see him go, but these boys have done some special things, but I don't think they're done yet.